गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम यू ऑल वंस अगेन इन द क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश। दिस वीक वी आर लर्निंग द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज चैप्टर 5 वेट इन द फॉरेस्ट। दिस इज द सेकेंड वीडियो। इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो आई हैड एक्सप्लेन्ड एंड डिटेल्ड द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ 1 to 3, दैट वॉज 3B। And today I am going to start from 3C and rest of the questions that is in the exercise. I am sure that you all must be writing all these notes in your copy and you must be learning. I am sure. So that you will be quite up to date in the preparation for examination. And the story that is taught is written quite in a simple language that would also have come in your concept. So far I am sure about it. Let us see what are the next questions, other questions that we have to learn today. Here the third C, as I told you, up to third B, I had already explained you in the last video. And this is the second video from where we are starting here, 3C. Which word tells us that the villagers were willing to help? Here, the word that is used in the text, we have to find out which word in the text tells, in which paragraph that is here, that the villagers were willing to help. They were no doubt very active and they wanted to help the medical team. This is the question. And the answer will be the word enthusiastic tells us that the villagers were very willing to help. This is the word that is used in that paragraph in the story when they met the villagers and they saw their interaction, their way of talking, and they came forward to help them. Here the writer has written this word that they were enthusiastic. So this word tells us that the villagers, they were enthusiastic that the villagers were very willing to help. Okay, now let us see next. Fourth one, we quickened ours accordingly. This is the extract taken from the story. So let us pay attention. What is this? We quickened ours accordingly. In about 5 minutes, its hind legs bent under its body and then it slowly fell over sideways and lay on its side. Let us see on basis of this extract, what is the question framed? What do they quicken and why? What do they quicken and why? This is the first here. The speaker's team quickened their pace, their steps, that is pace. The step when we are walking only, that is called pace. So the speaker's team quickened, means increased their speed, their step, as the injured elephant started moving fast after being injected. When the injection was given through the dart gun, and it pricked the body of the injured elephant, it started moving fast, and when, as it was alone, that time the injured elephant was alone, because rest of the elephants of the herd had been chased, they had gone away far. So he was alone, and through dart gun the injection was given to it. When there was a pain in the elephant's body, it started, it quickened its pace. So the speaker's team, medical team, also quickened their pace. They were following the injured elephant, which had begun moving more quickly because it had been pricked by the dart. That is, a dart is a gun like a device in which the syringe is set with the injection, and that is here only short. from far distance due to just the ferocity or due to the danger or risk. The elephant may be very dangerous, and that's why they really shoot the any such kind of ferocious or dangerous animal from far. And after the body is injected, then they really become unconscious, and after that the treatment is done. So they were following the injured elephant, which had begun moving more quickly because it had been pricked by the dart. Next question B is, what lay on its side and why? The injured elephant lay on its side. The elephant only fell on the ground and it was laying on its side. Subrat had fired a dart gun with a tranquilizer at the elephant. The medicine took effect when the injection really passed the medicine in the body of elephant. The medicine took effect in 5 minutes and the elephant fell over and lay down. Now another question, that is 5, how did the vet treat the elephant? The vet made a deep cut across the swollen part of the elephant's leg. He cut the swollen part, which was now quite damaged only and very much infected. That part was removed, cut from the elephant's leg. And this work was done obviously by the vet. It brought out a flow of black blood. When that part, swollen part, was removed, there was flow of black blood. Then he treated the leg, gave the animal a sort of long-acting antibiotic, and bandaged the leg. After cleaning that one, the vet gave a long-acting antibiotic in the body of the elephant, and then he bandaged the leg, injured part of the leg. He also gave an antidote to the elephant, which would revive it. Then the medicine was given, antidote was given, so that the elephant could no doubt get recovery soon. For that one, that antidote was given, that medicine was given. Sixth question is here, as responsible managers, we should have stayed around for the moment of its revival. Do you think the speaker and his team were irresponsible? Why or why not? Here the writer is telling, as responsible managers, we should have stayed around the elephant here, that means so around for the moment of its revival, until the elephant got revival. That does that mean that they were irresponsible? If so, why or why not? That is the question. No, the speaker and his team were not irresponsible. They were not irresponsible. Although they wanted to stay around for the elephant's revival, they wanted to stay there for some more time until the elephant got consciousness. They could not have done that because there was no tree that was strong enough to support a machan, where the team could spend the night. They wanted to stay there, but there was not any strong tree around that part so that they could make a machan. Machan is what here, raised part here, surface here, they could make so that they could stay due to the dangerous animals in the forest. But there was not a strong enough any such tree so that they could make machan, where they could spend the night. And it would have been very difficult to spend the night on the ground with about 50 wild elephants nearby. It was not possible for them to stay there without machan anywhere, because almost 50 elephants were around them nearby. They could return in search of their teammate. in search of the injured elephant, the herd would come. And that's why they could not wait there, they could not stay there. That's why they returned from there to the rest house. Okay. And just next day it was found that the elephant got survival. Okay. It got recovery and was able to walk. So these were some questions from understanding the text. We have many more questions from appreciating the text, then grammar and usage and words in use. So with them, I will come in the next video and last video of this week. So you are supposed to write down all these question answers in your notebook, learn them by heart well, so that there should not be any kind of confusion, any kind of doubts to you. You may clear your doubts in your online class whenever I am taking online class. So just I thank you very much being the part of this video. Thank you, students. Thank you very much.